What if creating objects was as easy as imagining them? Complicated setup procedures and software can often hinder creativity, making it difficult to achieve the results you desire. So we simplified this process by creating ZEUS, the world's first fully integrated all-in-one 3D printer and scanner. With its beautifully streamlined design and intuitive interface, ZEUS is the perfect vehicle of expression for imagination of all ages. ZEUS is the only standalone plug-and-play device of its kind on the market. Quickly and easily upload your designs via ZEUS's Wi-Fi connection or USB. View your models from any angle and edit them on board with ZEUS's sleek 7-inch touchscreen display. Select any file to print and let ZEUS take it from there. Whether generated from a 3D scan or CAD design, the ZEUS is equipped with powerful software to slice any 3D model for printing. The ZEUS saves you time and space by removing the need for an external computer and third-party software. Boasting a powerful onboard computer and unparalleled speed and quality, ZEUS is the ultimate powerhouse to make your creation a reality. ZEUS's first in-class reporting feature also makes it easy to communicate with our engineers directly if any problems arise. Our team is working all hours of the day to ensure that we provide you with the best possible customer support experience so you will never be alone.
We saw that in more and more industries, from architecture, design, dentistry, medicine, food industry, the adoption for 3D printers started, and we saw it's a good opportunity to build the user-friendliest 3D printer on the market. We believe with the ZEUS, we created a platform that's very, very accessible for a majority of people out there in the market, whether it's going to be prosumers or consumers, to start with 3D printing or to use our ZEUS as an advanced 3D printer for their professional work.
Wherever your mind wants to go, ZEUS will take you there. And however you want to create, the ZEUS is your tool to make your imagination a reality.